What is the definition of the Great Schism? Great Schism. The division or conflict in the Roman Catholic Church from 1378 to 1417, when there were rival popes at Avignon and Rome. Also called Schism of the West. Separation of the Eastern Church from the Western Church, traditionally dated 1054.